Hello everyone, it's Chico
and Oris,
and this is The Kale Show. Today we will be trying out the Nutella edible slime we saw from Starlight TV. Shout out to Starlight TV for this idea. So, yeah, we should just get into it.
Mm-hmm. So let's make this point at the bowl.
So what you need
is what you don't need.
Oh my goodness.
Nutella.
Nutella, can you see that? Yeah, Nutella and powdered sugar.
Sugar or powdered sugar and a spoon.
You'll need two. So all the Nutella. So you don't take too much. I'll take some.
Oh yeah, and she said you're gonna need a lot of powdered sugar.
Okay, so can't use a lot of it, I think. Just two scoops for now.
If it starts to get like too dry or anything, probably add more.
Yeah, and we can just eat it, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's what's for.
So while she's doing that, I'm going to get a scoop of...
Okay, so it didn't get on my hands. So we got that much, and I can just lick the spoon, right?
Okay, good. Can I mix?
Yeah, so just
going to do like... Scoop.
Do one more. How did she mix it around? Did we stay to see that?
She just mixed it. Okay.
Yeah, do that.
It's coming together.
So we'll be back when she finishes. So Ors did wash her hands, don't worry people. But yeah, so she's just gonna mix up. Do you need more or something?
I think we might need a bit more powdered sugar. See, it's not really like...
Okay, yeah, you should add like one more scoop.
Yeah, but there's some in the bowl.
Yeah, use that. So you can roll it around.
It's not like stretchy or anything. It's just kind of like...
It'll be fun to play.
Yeah.
So just like put it in.
It's kind of like Play-Doh, I guess.
Yeah, either way, it's gonna taste good.
I'm gonna eat
her. Yeah, well, let's put that after. Can I try?
Yeah,
if you wash your hands,
done you can mixing play with it them. Yet.
I mean, you can record. Still.
Like, record you mix and you play with it?
Yeah.
Okay, Nita, can you add me a bit more of
the what?
Powdered sugar.
Okay, so not more of the icing slash powdered sugar. Right here. So,
there we go. I think it's ready for Chico to play with while I go clean my hands.
Yeah, and then you can record.
Okay.
There
we go.
Okay, 1 second.
Okay, so just putting it in the powdered sugar. Then I'll mix that around and it feels nice.
We'll make a little bit of us each one.
Yeah, and then we'll cut it in half and try
I'm
it.
A taste test.
Yeah, because I'm gonna guess this tastes nice.
I've tasted the bits of my hand, but I haven't tasted like...
Yeah, same, I've been... Ugh. Just think this needs a little more. Oh my. So yeah, this is nice. Like, really nice.
So again, all you're gonna use is Nutella and icing. Or powdered sugar.
And like, a spoon.
Yeah.
Probably two spoons in a bowl. Or a plate. I guess you could use a plate, I don't
know. Can I use a plate now?
1 sec. Is this
It's really soft.
Yeah. Okay. Click. Stop. Okay. Okay, so Ors is playing with it. I have a butter knife to cut it in half. So we'll wait for Ors to play with it. Then we'll cut it.
Look, watch. Ready?
What?
Look. It's all like shiny and stuff. And then, look, it's all shiny, Chico. See how it's like shiny?
Yeah. And then you ruin that. Okay, do you want to cut it in half now?
Okay, can I do it?
Wait, no. Can I roll it out, though? Then I'll mark the half. Anyway, no, it's good. Bye!
So, everyone, I hope you enjoyed that video. Credit goes to Starlight TV for the idea. And we love doing DIYs. So, if you have any DIYs for us to do next, make sure all you do is comment down below, I have a DIY, upload your video, we'll watch your video, give you a shout out, and do your DIY. So, yeah. And guys, make sure you go check out the original video from Starlight TV, because all credit goes to her, but yeah. Mine's kind of getting hard, because today is the next day, but... Yeah, I think I have to add more powdered sugar, but bye!